There are scores of offers for him to participate or judge, but a dance reality show is not still Saurav Ganguly's cup of tea. Donna, his wife, is a famous classical dancer, but Saurav Ganguly doesn't want to dance. Recently, Saurav Ganguly declined to take part in a dance reality show, even though the organizers were ready to part with a hefty sum to get him. Apparently, even his wife Donna had agreed to be a part of the project, but Ganguly Dada firmly denied to be on the show. A close friend of the Gangulys called in to say that Ganguly is not comfortable with the idea of dancing on stage or for that matter on national television. When we got in touch with Ganguly, he told us that he is not taking part in any reality show and that's about it. The friend also revealed that Ganguly was earlier offered a blank check to get locked up inside the big boss's house, an offer which Ganguly immediately rejected. It seems Dada has not opened up yet to the concept of reality TV and this is going to take some more time. Till then, let's hope that Dada discovers his dancing feet.